You said in your word, I am the God that healeth thee.
और आपने अपने वचन में कहा है, मैं तेरा परमेश्वर हूँ जो तुझे चंगा करता हूँ.
Now heal your people.
और अभी अपने लोगों को चंगा कर परमेश्वर.
I your servant, take my office, take my authority now.
और मैं तेरा दास उस ऑफिस उस अधिकार को लेता हूँ.
And I rebuke every sickness.
और मैं हर एक बीमारी को डांटता हूँ.
Every disease.
हर एक रोग को डांटता हूँ.
And I order every sickness.
और हर एक प्रकार के बीमारी को.
Every disease.
हर एक बीमारी को डांटता हूँ.
To be gone now.
अभी चले जाओ.
To be gone now.
अभी निकल जाओ.
And I take my authority.
और मैं अधिकार लेता हूँ.
I step into my authority.
मैं उस अधिकार
As God's servant,
अब परमेश्वर के दास के रूप में,
and I command the demon of infirmity,
और मैं उस बीमारी के दुष्टात्मा को,
spirit of infirmity,
और बीमारी के दुष्टात्मा को,
demon of sickness and disease,
और रोग और बीमारियों की दुष्टात्माएं,
in the name of Jesus Christ,
यीशु मसीह के नाम में,
go. No more. I cast you out in Jesus' name. Lord, lay your healing hands, your nail pierced hands upon your people and heal them, I pray. Heal them, I pray. Heal them, I pray. Many of you are being healed right now. Lift your hands and receive your healing now. Lift your hands and receive your healing now. Miracles are happening all over here. Healings are happening all over here.
Heart problem. Now he's saying that
he's healed. Heart problem is healed. Come on, people. Give Jesus a great hand.
For the last 2 years, and from yesterday night, I just stopped taking my medicine because the power of the Holy Spirit was great, and it came upon me, and I'm without medicines now. The pressure has come to normal now.
Come on, people, give Jesus a great arthritis. He has arthritis. Tonight, God has healed it. Move your leg up and down. Move your leg. Move your leg up and down. Is the pain gone? Jesus' name. She had mouth ulcers. Mouth ulcers. God has healed her. Wow, that's the power of Jesus Christ.
She was having that backache and she could not breathe properly. But she said that now she can breathe and the pain has gone.
Breathe?
No pain.
You feel free now? Lord, thank you for this healing. Thank you for this healing.
Just tell you my voice can't come out, and now my voice come out and the pain is so.
Who healed you?
Jesus.
Who healed you?
Jesus.
Jesus. A big hand of praise, people. Lord, thank you.
For 3 years,
we
have been having some problems.
Is that pain gone? Lord Jesus, I thank you for this healing. I thank you for this healing.
Sorry,
Is the pain gone?
Yeah,
lift your hands up and down. Is the pain gone? No pain?
Headache.
Back pain
for the last 2 years. My wife had to go for surgery, but for the last 4 days, that she was having tremendous pain, but she believes that she has been healed.
Is the pain gone?
Pain, all done.
tremendous presence of God here. Is the pain gone? No pain? I rebuke the chest pain in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.